Seahawks fall 2-0 to James Madison in the semifinals of the CAA championship. Coaches talk about, you know, tough game going back and forth. Both teams had some opportunities. Unfortunately, you know, the Dukes were able to come out on top.
Yeah, I think they scored a good goal to open the game up, and I thought felt like in the second half we were going to be able to get back in the game, and unfortunately we had a penalty call against us, and I felt like that was the difference. 2-0 down, and James Madison did a very good job of defending their lead and making it very difficult for us to create some quality chances and get good looks. So it's all credit to them, you know, wishing well in the final.
Now next you have the NCAA selection show coming up on Monday. Just talk a little bit about, you know, hopefully getting a bid and moving on to the NCAA tournament.
Yeah, hopefully we've done enough our body of work from the season that we will get that large bid. Obviously we're massively disappointed because we wanted to win the CAA championship, but hopefully that's we've done enough to get in the tournament, and you know, we can correct some things from this game and move on and have some more games to finish the season in the national tournament.
Coach, thank you.
Thanks.